Hello, welcome to FizzQuest. This is the solution video for CSIRNet December 2019, Part A, question number 7. So question number 7 is, a multiple choice exam has 4 questions, each with 4 answer choices. Every question has only one correct answer. The probability of getting all answers correct by independent random guesses for each one is what we need to find out. So, 4 options are given here. This question is based on probability. So, first of all, there are 4 questions. Let us suppose question 1, 2, 3 and 4. And there are, each question has 4 choices. So, let us suppose they have choices A, B, C and D. So, every question has only one correct answer. So, out of the 4 options, only one of the option is correct. So first of all, we have to calculate what would be the probability of getting the correct answer for a single question by random guesses. So there are, when we do the random guess, when you don't know the answer and you do the random guess, you have 4 choices. One of them is correct. So the probability of getting the correct answer will be 1 by 4. Now here, there are 4 questions and for each of them, we need to find out the correct answer by doing the same random guesses. Now if we consider this, these are actually 4 events occurring together. Event is finding out the correct answer for the question and there are 4 questions for which we need to find out the correct answer. So, they are supposed to be considered as 4 events here. And here what we have done is, we have calculated the probability of a single event. That is 1 by 4. But here, there are 4 of our events occurring together. So, what would we do in this scenario? So, when we calculate the probability involving more than one event occurring together, we usually multiply the probability. So, there is a concept here. See. Suppose there are A and B are 2 events. So in that matter, the probability that event A and event B both occur will be equal to probability of A multiplied by probability of B. So we basically, here we have multiplied the probability of both the events. Now here, there is a trick. Basically there are 2 scenarios. Suppose occurrence of A, event A, is impacting the probability of event B. That means both the events are dependent. Second scenario will be, occurrence of event A does not impact the probability of event B. So these are independent events. In our case, we have 4 questions. So here, each of the question has 4 choices and we have to do the guesswork and find out the correct choice for each of them. It is already mentioned in the question that we have to do the random independent guesses. That means if we consider this 4 question, that is finding out the correct answer for the 4 questions are 4 as 4 events, they are actually 4 independent events, because finding the answer for question 1 does not impact finding the answer of question 2. So that means their probability are not dependent on each other. These events are not dependent on each other. So, first question will have its probability, second will have its probability, third will have its probability and fourth will have its probability. So, what happened here is, there are 4 questions and each of them has 4 choices and we have to do the correct answer here. First, for one question, we have calculated the probability as 1 by 4. Second question is also same. It has also 4 choices and one is correct. It has the probability 1 by 4. Third also have probability 1 by 4 and fourth will have the probability 1 by 4. So, According to the rule, when there are more than one event are occurring together, we have to multiply the probability. So, the probability of getting all answers correct by independent guesses will be, we just have to do the multiplication of these probability, which will be equal to 1 by 4 whole to the power 4. Now let us look at the options. Now if you look at the option, option B is matching with our calculation so far. So the correct answer for this question is option B. Thank you.